Life in NC. Getting any sleep? Because I'm not. Not when there's money to be made. So listen, one of my people, name's Juliet, was supposed to deliver me some precious data. Never made it. Getting total radio silence. Check on her, will you? And don't forget the data. Specs attached.
Look around.
Impressive pharmacy. Didn't even know this stuff was still on the black market. All these pills are downers. They're what you get if you can afford better. Hell of a lot for one person here. Reeks, too. Usual hallmarks of a merc's room stop there.
Oh, shit!
Someone took a nasty hit on this.
Signs of a struggle?
To put it mildly. Almost completely used up. Not something you'd keep in your medicine cabinet. If life's taught me one thing, it's that a safe's a good spot to hide your valuables.
Got a reader, too. Must be an access short around. No. Interesting.
A safe behind a painting. A little cliche. But hey, at least the Merc appreciates the arts. You could learn a thing or two.
Wondering more how it ended up on the ground. Juliet must have been in a hurry.
Yeah. Something twisted happened here, V. I'm starting to like this less and less. Best stay on our toes.
Have bad luck all the time.
What happened to Juliet, V? Fuck. She never mentioned she had a sister. It's a crying shame. Thanks for grabbing that data, V. Gig's closed. I'll be in touch.
Avi, I have some new work for you. A certain item needs to be salvaged from the landfill before some gonks chop it to pieces. I've attached some more details for you. Beautiful, V. Red Joe's training starts tomorrow. Then it won't be long until you hear his name again. He has potential, that boy. Nice work. Until next time.
Thank you.
Hey, did you hear about Militech's new mobile radar unit on the border? Well, it's bad for smuggling, bad for the Aldecaldos, and definitely bad for me. I want to know what makes it tick, but I need to get my hands on it first. Snatch me that radar, and I will make sure you're well compensated. Details attached.
A terrorist! Stay vigilant!
Suspect.
Stand a chance?
Huh? You are instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect. You are instructed to reveal yourself. Suspect. Katie suspect. You are instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect. You are instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect. You are instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect.
The fuck was that?
You are instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect. You are instructed to...
Fantastic job, V. Beautiful, really. My people are already tinkering with the radar. Militech is in for a little surprise. A job well done. Your payment is coming in hot.
We'll be right back.
Listen, there's this chick, an NC badge. Knew too much for her own good, so the top brass tossed her into the loony bin. I'm gonna need you to bust her out. So you're American shining chrome? Specs attached. Be in touch.
Let's go. would have to.
Dixon? Jasmine Dixon?
That's me. But who sent you?
You're getting out of here with me. Can you walk?
I don't know. Walk to where?
Hey, listen to me. Everything will be all right. You're getting out of here, okay?
Yeah, I understand. We can go.
Get in. You're going home. To your husband. He's already waiting for you.
Oh God. I thought I'd never... that they'd... Oh, you don't know what they... How many times they... Every day...
It's all over now, Jasmine. They can't do anything to you.
Whoever you are, thank you.
Solid work, V. Jasmine's on her way to her dearest husband, and I get my dearest Eddies. Or should I say, our Eddies, huh? Job well done, V. Closing the gig. Job just came in, V. You're gonna break into the SciTech factory and steal some designs belonging to a certain Rihanna Kumar. Surprise, surprise, client's Kumar herself. I'm guessing you'll need to wrap your head around this one, so be sure to scan the deets.
festival of culture.
You know, it's after gigs like this, I think to myself, shit, am I glad I got V. Keep up the free work. Closing the gig. Thank you. got a guy looking to be extracted out of NC pronto, or else it's his funeral. Need me a decent driver who won't shit their pants when things get hairy. What do you think? Check the spec.
6th Street. Hate those bastards. Vomit lofty patriotic bullshit all day. Act like fucking animals.
Thank you.
was this?
Hey, that's your tomb, isn't it? Think he's alive. Fuckers like that always land on their feet.
Hey, you hear me?
Huh? Oh, fuck. Sixth Street, they...
I know. Flavio, right? That you?
Yeah. Oh, you've got to... got to get me out of here.
The hell happened? All you had to do was sit on your ass. Quiet, alone.
Yeah. Yeah, but... just wanted to say goodbye to the city, you know? So I... ordered in some girls, some boosters.
What, and you thought nobody'd notice? Call in half the hookers in the city, nobody'll bat an eye?
Okay, okay. I fucked up. I know. The fucks it matter now. We have to go.
You don't say. Fine. We're out.
Ow! Oh, shit! Car's in the garage! Oh, take me there! Got the cords?
Got them.
Shit. I just wanted a little fun.
Quick, ripen. You're alive. Unlike the girls.
Hey! Hey! Over here! Where is the client?
In the back, bleeding out.
Shit! If he dies, I don't get paid!
Not my problem. Did my part.
We are going to a Ripper, okay? A few minutes away. Will you hang in there?
No choice. Now that's what I call pro-merc work. Flavio's yapping my ears off, says he's never met anyone tougher than you. Bet it's gonna stay that way for a while. Rare breed, mercs like you. Contract's closed. I've already flicked the ads your way.